teams will be contained in separate cages, with one member of each team starting the match. At regular intervals, alternating members from each team will be released to enter the match. The team with the advantage will be the first to have a member released into the match. Once all competitors have entered, War Games officially begins. The match could be won by pinfall or submission. Exiting the cage will result in a forfeit. Now, let the War Games begin!
There's a woman who lives to introducing first from Elmwood Park, New Jersey. By the opposing team's starting member before backup arrives. Absolutely she can. You don't sign up for War Games and let your mind, body, and soul all prepare. And I believe not only is she prepared, but the gods have favored her in battle tonight with the War Games advantage.
Entrant is completely random. She knows in War Games the next person in will attack her mercilessly. Now is the time to be brave, to show your heart. Fight with every fiber of your being until help arrives. Then keep fighting until War Games is over.
You see her right now, guys. I see her looking at the other team. In fact, I'm reading her eyes. Her eyes are saying, I am ready and I will give you a war you won't believe.
There's no escape as War Games gets underway.
You can see the teammates chomping to get in there already.
Yeah, Byron, these teams have held back long enough, and now they're out for destruction.
And Bayley is being humbled here. Bayley's being cut off at every pass.
Sends the face first.
Got the leg.
Elbow drop to the knee.
And sending her careening in the metal trench.
Ooh, battling on that strip of steel. Maybe the most dangerous place in there right now.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Liv Morgan gaining the upper hand.
Bit by bit, Morgan chipping away at the opposition.
Oh! She did her homework there.
Nice running crossbody.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
The countdown hurtling towards a shift to the status quo.
Taken down to the mat.
Shinbreaker.
Not done yet.
We're on the loose, looking to change the landscape of this match.
The pressure's building, but no, I will never fall.
Impressive reversal there.
They hear me roar, and now I see.
Bayley did her homework there.
Into the cage now, and the numbers advantage is locked in.
But now, saw that one coming.
Clothesline!
And Belair is being broken down.
Yeah, the role model certainly teaches.
Really just laying it in.
Hoisted up into a backbreaker.
And still like holding on.
There's more to come.
A second one.
She just got flung all the way to the other ring.
Lariat. Nice running crossbody.
And Belair gets beat to the punch. Timer is running out, and this next competitor will equalize things inside the cage.
Way to steer clear.
Whoa! Crossbody!
In a War Games match where there's no escape, I have to think that cardio becomes a factor.
Oh, yeah. War Games pushes your stamina to its absolute limit. There's no room inside that cage to pull up at your breath. You've got to go all out from the moment you step foot in there.
They're not going to go into this one without a little backup in their corner.
Head like a basketball.
Bailey's gaining the upper hand.
Now this could put you to sleep.
Dangerous situation. Needs to find a way out fast. And she does. Great move.
And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
Averting danger with an elbow to the stomach.
Turning around. She flips it back on her. Drop kick.
Right hand after right hand. This is ugly.
Jumping snapmare.
What a move.
German suplex. She sent flying into the corner. And some effective offense with that one.
Ouch. That's one way to get your opponent up.
She went flying into the other ring.
Come on now. Is it not enough that they're already coming in with an advantage here? Is this really necessary?
Entering the ring and assessing the situation.
And did you hear the impact of that? Able to push off and avoid that attack.
Damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Stiff kick.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Going after the midsection.
And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
Pinpoint kick to the mat. Drop kick with the knee. That's great.
Got the opponent set up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine. We've got a numbers advantage incoming as the countdown is about to run out. And we see the attention being put on the torso area. Stop! Looking to give their team the upper hand as soon as possible.
She's starting to climb up the wall of the cage.
Standing.